What is up, Animation Nation? KG is here today for day three of this clash. I don't know where we were yesterday. What were we? Top 50 on both accounts, I think. Well, not both. I have four, duh. So, I think it was KG and Shark this time, which I think were the opposites last time, but let's get our deck set. Alright, so my guildmate actually recommended Let's Go Fart. He actually recommended that I put in some Bob Burger PCs rather than running LTJ, since Louise is shielding Bob's Burgers, right? And he's BB, so if he's out there, she'll shield him. So that's great. Great suggestion by him. Bannister, I appreciate that. You badass motherfucker. He really is a badass dude. One of the best in our guild. I mean, he ain't KG badass because he can't say he had four accounts finished in the top 100 last clash, but he's pretty badass. So let's jump in here and see what we can do today. Starting at level 28, which is where we started yesterday, I believe. No, it was yesterday, day two. So we started at 26 yesterday, obviously. And then we got to 28 and did a win-loss thing. So let's see how much win-loss we can do now. Alvaeus, you son of a bitch! Alright. I forget what he's running, so I'm going with an item card. Oh boy. Yeah, that hurt a lot, and oh no, it didn't kill us. But we will kill that, so that's great. Shit. Well, I'm gonna get shielded for 52, thanks to what Bannister told me. And cheered for 52. So I'm gonna go with this. This was a great idea he had. I like this a lot. What a great guy. What a great, great guy. Oh, yeah. I think we're going to take out that with a cheer. Oh, shit. Oh, we did it anyway. Okay. Whew. I was scared for a second. I forgot about PB's hijack. Yeah, PB, Pigeon Bill. Alright, so up to level 29. Now I'm getting nervous. Me 3 said 2. What the fuck is this? Oh my god. I remember now. He has a Clash deck set. You fucking... Oh, you cunt. No, he doesn't. What is that? Oh, I can't beat it either. Damn it. Maybe it's his other account. Me 2 said 3. I'm screwed. That's it. It's over. Fucking A. You son of a bitch. Fuck you, me said. It wasn't his fault. I had a bad draw. Thundercleese. I think this is... Okay. I was going to say, I thought it was a PC deck, but I guess it's not. Thank God I had one character. Jeez. You punched the wrong slot, you dumb bitch. Ugh. Again you did it. Again you did it. Again. Fucking cunt. God damn it. Alright, back down to 28. 7x90 with his toy deck. Here we go. Wow. It's all she wrote. Drop me on down. Now I have to fight myself? God damn it. I hate when I have to fight myself. And I have a shit draw on top of it. All right, our only hope here is to get a punch on slot two. That's it. Out of one of these two, has to punch slot two. Let's see if it'll happen. It happened. I beat Shark King! Woo! That's my account, you know. Volcom! This is the motherfucker. Oh my god. He's in our guild for this rumble, and I know what he's running. Woo! We survived. Please punch slot one. Thank you. And she did it again. Wow. AI's on my side this round. All right, we ended at level 28, I believe. Okay, 62141. Let's see where we rank. Pretty low. Pretty low. There's Nook's, Nook Sniper, I don't know that motherfucker. I know Sniper, the real Sniper. Damn, I'm way down there. Dr. Debbie got all the way up to 9, and Warholsky too. I was ahead of Warholsky yesterday, that motherfucker. Stoltes, number 4, nice Zinsta, look at that. Oh boy. Alright, let's go down to where I am. Kenzio, that's K-A-H right there, number 28. There's Grumpy. There's my account, Philip J. Fry. Number 40. Good. Dr. Stormy. Oh, I'm ahead of that. Uh-oh. Hi, Brett. Where am I? Tied for 33, so I'm 34, right? Yeah, 34. Okay. Thanks for watching, guys. Take care.